guys, we're combining the beans. I'm actually almost done with my own. It's been crazy here the last week, so I haven't done a lot of recording. The weather hasn't been very good, and it's kind of been go, go, go when we can. See, my beans are a little thin right through here. I don't know exactly why, but it is what it is. This area down here was beans last year, you know. I don't know if it's because it was with bean on beans or exactly what the deal is. But I've sent in 900 bushel, and this is what I got left. So I don't have enough here. The grain cart is empty. We took the last in last night with the grain cart full and the semi, and now being this isn't hardly going to fill my small gravity box, I can't get another semi. They won't come for partial load. So I'm going to have to put this in my gravity box and haul it down there. But we get this done today, then I got to get going on that custom job. It'll be another 60 acres of beans to harvest over there. But it's a little early in the morning yet, so I'm not pushing the combine for speed. Just because these beans might still be a little tough. So hopefully my camera is actually picking the head up down there. Hay grown. So uneven. That's why I'm going across at an angle. And that isn't perfect either. You can still see I get some dirt built up on there. And here I got a coyote or a fox was digging a hole. I might have to actually work this field up. Bring the mulcher out here and try and get it smoothed out. I hate the thought of that, but it's so uneven that I might have to. But anyways, we're running. Got a long ways to go. They're talking rain tomorrow and snow on Friday. So, yippee-yay. Joyous time of the year. I like harvesting, I don't like snow. An automatic header control, height control would be really nice. But devils. My beans are done. First 3/4 the way full or better. Up that last little bit. So we'll put them in the gravity box. I gotta get out and swing the auger out. Like I say, the grain cart is empty. We emptied him last night and put him in a semi, filled that truck. It was delivered down to the grain buyer. Alright, here's the lever. My window cleaner is in the way. head for home. We got one belt that really talks. The variable speed. There you have it. My beans are done. I haven't decided yet. I've been kicking the idea around of maybe bringing the field cultivator over here and